Zappos employee Steven Weinstein, shown here in the retailer's Las Vegas headquarters, holds the record for longest Zappos customer service call. Zappos. A Zappos employee recently had a customer service call that lasted 10 hours, 43 minutes, breaking an internal record at the Amazon-owned online retailer. On June 11, in Zappos' Las Vegas headquarters, Steven Weinstein answered a call from a customer who needed some help with an order of a few items. The two began to chat, and even after she was helped, it was excellent, the connection was amazing, and even though I never spoke to this customer before in my life, I felt like I knew her for 15 or 20 years, Weinstein told Business Insider and Enigma. It was just natural and time was flowing, it felt like it was effortless. Weinstein said he took only one break during the nearly 11-hour period, about 2.5 hours on, to go to the bathroom. One of his colleagues brought him food and water during the call. Zappos is an online store that sells shoes and apparel, which on its own isn't very exciting. That's why Tony Hsieh, who has led the company as CEO since 2000, decided from the beginning to make customer service the company's main product. The thinking was that customers could buy shoes anywhere, but they would become loyal to an online store if it went the extra mile to please them. Hsieh's guidance resulted in an obsession with pleasing the customer, and call center employees were encouraged to stay on the line for as long as necessary. Another of Hsieh's tenets is to create fun and a little weirdness, and when employees combined this with customer service, it resulted in employees going on marathon calls. At Zappos, call center employees are trained to use interactions with customers as a way to build relationships, not make a sale. And if a call is going long during a particularly busy time, then it's up to the employee overseeing the call center to